Good morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. We are up nice and early today. You guys are going to see a lot of stuff. We got some people, my brother-in-law, coming to work on the backyard. We're going to get that big hole filled in. Like grading, all kinds of awesome stuff. My buddy Kevin's coming by. We have more business going on in Pennsylvania that they need stuff out there for. We are seeing our play today, Beauty and the Beast.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Good morning, babe. Are you excited about Beauty and the Beast tonight?
I'm very excited.
I'm excited about the food. We get food with it. Hopefully it's good food. All right. Let's get this day rocking. Let's get things started and let's see where the day takes us. All right, so let's give you guys an update of what we have going on at the house. Because we're always going forward, we're always improving. And you can see here, it was a sunroom, but they had ugly paneling on it. And you can see we stripped it down. We're going to match it with the hardwood in the kitchen, take the door out, it's gonna be dining room. All right, and here is the backyard, guys. This is the awesome yard that has potential that we are about to go bring out. To see, you got the garage over there, and then let's do an aerial for you. You can see we got lots of dirt, but there actually used to be an in-ground pool right here, and then so this deck went right to the pool. As you see, this is a funky shaped deck. When Ellie bought the house, they just put this in. But you see, we got lots of space. I mean, all kinds of stuff. And we have our shed over there and lots of room on the side. But they are coming in, they're gonna be filling this in. Alright, we got the dirt being hauled in, bringing it all the way down over here. Jeez.
We've got a tri-axle dump truck and trailers.
I'll do a little bit of work with a guy that does junk removal. So, same basis for the truck, just not quite as big.
What company is that?
Bubble Junk? Yeah, my buddy owns it.
They are going to be grading, make sure everything slopes properly. It's definitely going to be some work, but when everything gets completed, it is going to be awesome. All right, let's get everything opened up for him. The other one. Second gate, check.
Buddy.
All right. We're gonna give you guys a quick update of what we have going on in the backyard. Me and Ellie are about to hit the gym. to knock that out for the day. But look, look how much is already going in. Isn't that amazing? Look, that is already getting filled in. We will see. We will see where it is when we get back. But man, those guys work quick. Thank you, Zach, so much. You're doing an awesome job, as well as I know he has Pastor and Harold helping him, and they are knocking that out super, super quick. So it's awesome. All right, let's get to the gym and knock that out. Just finishing up at the gym, going strong, feeling great. I worked out. Brain fart. Arms, back, and chest today. I feel amazing. What about you, Ellie? What'd you hit today?
Cardio and abs.
Cardio and abs. The funnest two things to work out ever in history. All right, but we have to take care of a few errands. We are going to head to the bank, then back to the house, and we're gonna see what kind of progress was done on the backyard. It is looking awesome. Check out this weather here today. It is amazing. Look at all this behind me. Everything's getting filled in, baby. Look. As you remember, look at all that dirt. We got it all filled in. And then we're working on the flower beds. We're gonna get, man, tomatoes and grapes and spinach and strawberries and tomatoes and green peppers. Look, and then we're building up over here. Have a nice L garden. Boom, right to our little trees, baby. So look at all that. Boom. I'm super excited.
You take her, I'm clipping them.
All right, the dangerous task, clipping nails. Bella's not so bad though. She's pretty chill.
Yeah, I keep saying that.
But when we go get Quinn, it's gonna be like rodeo at the bull night. Alright, let's give you guys an update. They have finished the yard. Let me show you what we got going on here. Alright, so we got the dirt. Yeah, we're over here, fix the fence, we'll get that all level. Soon there'll be awesome, awesome grass. The yard is gonna look amazing. Look over here, they got this filled in. There used to be a pole here that we took out. Got that leveled up. Back here in the corner, more grass going in. We got the hole of the hole. Look, all full, level, sodded, seeded. Look, so we got our flower bed in here. Look, all of this. Then we have our L shades, possibly a pond going over here. The all garden in the back, tomatoes, all kinds of awesome stuff. But it is exciting. We'll show you guys each day as more stuff comes in, Maybe we'll do a separate little video. We'll do a time lapse of everything coming in. We'll take pictures. That's gonna be awesome. All right, guys. Now we're heading off to the grocery store. We need some food. We gotta get some stuff for small, some lettuce, some romaine. So all kind of goodies. So, and we're off. We have made it to Wise. We are gonna be in and out of here quick. We just gotta grab a couple things. Eating all the time, and maybe we'll grab a couple other things. I think we'll have eggs, maybe. Okay, no eggs. Okay, no eggs. But I'll probably grab some more chicken. Maybe some more sausages, and we will just see what else can we get in there. Alright, we are on a mission here at White Marsh Avenue to become the greatest Pokemon master of all time. I think I'm probably going to catch about 42 Pokemon today and beat Ellie. She's probably only going to catch like 12 Pokemon. How many Pokemon are you going to catch today, Ellie? You don't want to take a gander? Take a guess?
Three, Sean.
Make some speculation. Three Pokemon. Alright. Well, let's see who will win. Look at all the progress going on down here at the Avenue. I know they're planning on putting in like a skating rink, more places to sit, more places to eat. I think they're gonna have all kinds of stuff. This place right here, amazing. Such good burgers. Not such good health though. Ellie, I love you. I think she said she loves me. We're getting ready to go into a little shop down here. We have our little flag outside, a little flag holder. We're gonna see if we can find some Easter flags to put out there and be festive and our little decoration. So many. I'm just gonna get you like 100 of these. You can like put them all on your desk. Alright guys, little tip. If you want to get smarter, you gotta read. Read as much as you possibly can. Look at all the books about spells. Alright, we are back from the Avenue. I think Ellie won the Pokemon. But I definitely won the catch for books for the day. Check this out. So, my ultimate bucket list. Look at that. And then it's got all this stuff in there. Panning for gold. Go to a floating lantern festival. VIP room at the lounge. And it's got all kinds of stuff in there. Which that is just going to be amazing. And you know we're all huge Harry Potter fans. So, boom. Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Growing my collection of Harry Potter novelty. Let's see, look, we got Harry Potter there. I'm not sure where the rest of my books are. We'll show you guys later, but we got lots of them. They are awesome. Alright, so we just chopped up some stuff for all the animals. We're going to get them fed. We are going to get cleaned up, and then we are going to roll on out of here. And we are on our way to the play. We just got to throw our address in here because I have no idea where I'm going. Let's get going. All right, we are getting ready to head into the play. We'll see what the line looks like, what kind of food we can get. Are you excited?
I am super excited.
All right, hopefully this line isn't too long and we can sneak in here and get settled. And then yes, so much food we will be diving into. And we'll come back at you guys after we finish up. We'll see if we get any pictures with anyone. Get you guys behind the scenes. Amazing. They did great work. I don't know how those people remember all those lines, but they did an awesome job. We got some cool pictures. As you guys saw, of course, I did some awesome stuff today. So we were all over the map with stuff going on today. But I only slept a couple hours last night. I'm starting to crash hard, so we're gonna shut the vlog down for tonight. I hope you guys all had a great day, and I hope you did something to move yourself forward today. And I am getting ready to go get into bed.